This is Abha Kumari. In our previous video, we had discussed about numbers and comparing number. In this, we shall discuss about use of commas, Indian system of numeration, international system of numeration, and some units and their values in numeration. Let's come to the first topic, use of commas. Commas helps us in reading and writing large number in easier way. By using commas, we can write any number in two ways. First is Indian system of numeration and second is international system of numeration. So let's see our first in Indian system. We use ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, lakhs and crore. For example, 5, 0, 8, 0, 1, 5, 9, 2. The first comma in Indian system is from right side from 3 digits and marks it as thousands. Next comma comes after 5 digits from the right side and marks it as lakhs. Next comma comes again after 2 digits and marks it as crore. It read as, first start from ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So it is 5 crore, 8 lakh, 1,592. Let's take another example. 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 0, 7, 8, 1. So we apply our first comma from the right side after 3 digits. Then 2 digits, again 2 digits, again after 2 digits. And it is read as, starting from this side, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So it is 23 crore, 32 lakh, 40,781. We kept in our mind that in Indian system, commas, first commas comes after 3 digits and then after 2 digits. Okay? Guys, please try this at your home. Write 5 more numbers in this form and read them. Okay, let's come out to our second topic, which is international system of numeration. In this system, we use ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then millions. For example, 5, 0, 8, 0, 1, 5, 9, 2. In international system of numeration, we apply our first commas from right side of 3 digits. And then again 3 digits, then again it's 3 digits. And it is read as ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. It is 50,801,592. Next example is 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 0, 7, 8, 1. Here we apply our first comma from 3 digits from the right side, then again 3 digits, then again 3 digits. In international system of numeration, we always apply commas 3 digits, after 3 digits. And it is read as 233,240,000 781. Let's discuss some units and their values in numeration. So it is units and their value which you are already knows in your previous classes. First is 100. The value of 100 is 1 having 2 zero. 1000, it is 1 having 3 zero. 10,000, the value of 10,000 is 1 having 4 zero. The value of 1 lakh is 1 having 5 zero. The value of 1 million. Million, it is new for you. It is an international system of numeration. The value of 1 million is equivalent to 10 lakh, which is 1 having 6 zero. The value of 1 crore is 1 having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zero. Okay, the value of 1 crore is 1 having 7 zero. And the value of 10 million is 1 having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zero. So, this is our last video of introduction of chapter 1 of class 6. So, in our next video, we discussed our exercise 1.1. Thank you.